Are you gonna be here for all three games? There's the 8 o'clock game, which is right now. The 9:30 game and the 10:45 game.
Oh shit.
I'm supposed to do it too, so that's it. Alright. You know someone else coming behind you for the third game?
Okay.
I'm sure they'll pay you for
that. Don't worry about it.
Huh? I don't think it should be an issue at this hour. I can't think of any place around this area where we need to get music on.
Sunday, too.
Yeah, Sunday, so. Yeah. Should be an issue. I mean, if you're like parking like Tuesday at like, 2 o'clock in the afternoon or something like that, you should. Thank you.
get this right this time. There we go. Thank you.
These two people are controlled by they were. Don't say lack thereof. Don't say lack thereof. Say it was useless. You know, unscrupulous. Say it was in this game wall. Don't say institution wasn't in control because they weren't. They were in control of things you would like them to be in control of. They control what they want.
That was absolutely a cut-off player, I think, in my opinion. That was a terrible ball.
I didn't see him kicking a lot.
I
Buttons.
believe that this can work.
Thank you.
was there anybody who was on the ice?
Fuck.
Alright.
Let's see number 3 scored on the system.
Damn it. Don't tell me to do one of those nights. At least he's
up front and he's like, damn it, I missed him. I called the goal. So I got to be on.
Thank you.
interesting.
Five straight minutes without a whistle. Are you a different beast and the same animal? What the fuck does that mean to be blind? Well, it'd be a lot easier if you had a partner with you.
I try to tell him, you know, I can't see
you. Yeah. Referees are always hated, though. It comes to territory.
a motherfucker. I can move faster with the puck. Long walk on ice with shoes on. They're moving in slow motion. $6 million man and shit. kill rate, like, at this level, has got to be up in the 90s. Sophie Penny, and the top of this game, like,
the duels look at the fucking power play. They run it like they're playing 5-on-4, and they don't take advantage of the fact that they control the puck, control the play. Maybe they don't have the skill level to even do that. Yeah.
Thank you.
5 bench minor, 5 10-minute misconduct, 5
fucking
eight. Wait, five, sorry. 5 bench minor.
Okay.
5, that's a 10.
Okay. Bench minor and a 10-minute game misconduct?
Just 10-minute misconduct.
Just 10-minute misconduct? Alright.
So it was 5-on-3.
5-on-3?
For 2 minutes.
Okay. 2 minutes? Okay. Is someone else going to serve it?
He was here this morning, he's a coach.
The referee?
No, no, five. No, no. I mean, he could have waved that off, but like, yeah. Oh man, what a mess this guy is.
No, it's 5 minute major.
It's 5 on 5?
Okay. Why is it? Okay.
Okay,
he's just, saying you're out.
So we will have to reset.
Doesn't make any sense.
Should I reset the clock or something?
No. Just...
Sorry. What happened? So I thought because it was a misconduct that they would be shorthanded the rest of the game.
Honestly, I sent that guy off.
Okay.
So the misconduct, there's no, like,
no
man.
Okay. All
right,
so...
Oh, so he was sitting a minor.
Serving the guy's mission, too.
Okay.
I get it.
Okay.
Makes more sense. See, yeah, because it's usually a minor and then a major. Oh. So he gave him a minor and a major, the guy set the minor. That's what it was.
Okay, so they're supposed to be 5-1.
You gotta clarify. So now, yes, and that's because technically there were two minors and a major.
Right.
All right then, right? Okay. And so when the two minors ran out, yes, they should have gone back to the string. But that was what we were missing, that second liner, where he gave number 5 the major, and someone else took the minor. But that's the type of shit, like, that gets confused.
I just feel dumb for not knowing that rule.
I wouldn't know why. He's fucking up there.